opening weekend after Watkins Glen, getting to make your NASCAR Cup Series debut. What was that like, especially the thrill to get to the airplane and make the flight to get to Road America first, and then to run a cup car at Road America?
Yeah, I had to skip the podium at Watkins Glen, which is a cool thing to say, to go race in NASCAR. It's also pretty cool that Mike Johnson's standing right here in front of me, getting my first job in racing when I was 17.
Thank you. something's gone horribly wrong. No slick in the field. 16 cars, 8 rows and 2, green flag in the air, and the North East Grand Prix for the Ipsen WeatherTech Sports Car Championship.
Oh.